guys. Happy St. Patrick's Day. Hence I'm in green to celebrate St. Patrick's Paddy's Day. And I thought I would do a little hip work on the floor, especially for my wonderful pregnant client, so she can do it at home. But for those of you at home as well, real easy. We'll go ahead and get against a wall, because I want you to be able to feel your body against a wall to make sure that you're in alignment. You can have a small pillow if you'd like to for under your head. For my pregnancy people, when you're on your side, if you want another little pillow underneath your side and your waist, that might feel more comfortable for you as well. Okay? But you'll see as you go along what you need, what kind of props you might need. You can always use ankle weights if this is not hard enough for you. So, little options, all right? So I'm going to start on my right side, so you can follow me. I'm going to go ahead and get all the way against the wall with my hips. I have my pillow here. Now, I'm going to extend my arm, but I can put the pillow under my head here if that's more comfortable. If you want to go all the way down, that's fine too, but this is kind of nice and comfy. So make sure your butt's completely against that wall. I'm going to go ahead and take my bottom leg and bend it up and then extend my top leg almost against the wall. So I feel I'm pretty close to it, and it's really good to help with the hips. Okay, to keep them nice and centered. So I'm going to lift my leg up just about hip height, and I'm just going to lift it up a couple inches and down. And as I go up, I exhale. Other hand can rest here. You can also place it on your hip. Make sure you're staying in alignment. For those of us that aren't pregnant, we're going to keep our waist lifted off, or you can put that pillow underneath you as well, and lift and down. So just a nice long leg, and you can point your foot if you'd like to, as I'm doing. Or you can flex your foot. Okay, give me three more. Up and down. Pulling abs in as we lift. And down again. Up and down. I'm going to hold my leg up and draw little circles for one. Just tiny. Two, I'm engaging right at the base of my butt cheek. Feeling those hips work. Feeling through your butt. And little circles. And we'll go four and three and two and one. Reverse. And one, two, three. Really slow. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and ten. I'm going to hold here. From here, I'm going to bend my knee in, hover it up, and then just extend it out, keeping my butt against the wall. I'm just going to bend it in and extend it out. Again, bend and extend. Again, squeezing our butt, pulling our abs in, and just taking your time. And press. It's nice because you can feel your butt against the wall. And press. Again. In. And out. Give me three more. Bend. Two more. Bend. And out. One more. Bend. And out. Now I'm going to bend my knee. I'm going to set my legs down so they're stacked on top of each other, keeping the feet together. I'm going to flex my feet. I'm just going to open just a clam and back down. Again, press out. And just a basic clam. Again, squeezing from the butt, you press it open and down. Take a break anytime you need to. If you need to smack it out a little bit, if it's getting to be too much, we open and down. Again, and three, and two, and one. I'm going to hold my leg up and little presses open. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and ten. I'm going to close it down. Hover the leg up. Keep the knees in alignment with each other. Little trick is you can put your fist here if you want to, or you can just make sure this leg doesn't move. I'm going to extend it out and bend it back. Again, butts against the wall. Extend and back. Trying to keep the thighs level with each other. Again, extend and bend. Again, abs in and slow on the bend. Extend and again. Let's breathe. Keep pulling the abs in, making sure our neck is relaxed as well. Last three, and bend, and two. Good. Hold it out. We're going to hold that foot out. Pigeon toe your foot or kind of kill it, and little dips down. One, and two, and three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Little ups now. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Hold here. Flex the foot again. Circle it. One, two, three, four. Really slow. Five, six, seven. shaking at 9 and 10. Reverse and 1, tiny, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Bend it in. Give it a little smack. You can go ahead, take your ankle and bring it in front of your other leg. Press open, get a nice stretch into that hip. Again, if this is comfortable for you, it's a nice little sideways figure four stretch. Good. There we go. Just hold that stretch. You can also flip onto your back and do the figure four on your back as well. If that's comfortable, you can go ahead and flip over, cross that same leg, give it a nice little hug, rock around. Just a little side to side. Stretch out that hip a little bit. Good. And then go ahead and just replay this again if you'd like to, and flip over and do the other side. Happy St. Patrick's Day. Oh, happy St. Patrick's Day. Thank you. Bye. See you again.